The elder Psaka of the US State Department, Jen Psaki, confessed to the journalist that she didn't read Putin's speech, which she furiously criticized earlier.